Revista's property search feature is an easy and intuitive way to search for medical properties around the country. To begin, simply type in an address from the RevistaMed.com homepage into the Search for Properties text box under your complete view on medical real estate, or you can click on the property search feature at the top of the page. When you get to the property search feature, you can search for properties by typing in an address. You can type in a street address in a city and a state, or you can type in a zip code, or you can type in a metro area, or even a state. In this example, we'll type in Boston, Massachusetts. The system should recognize what address you're trying to search. To search around that address, you simply click Enter, and the map should update with the properties that you're searching. You can further distill down by property type. The property types that Revista tracks are medical office buildings, retail with medical tenants, office with medical tenants, medical condo buildings, freestanding emergency rooms or emergency departments, or actual hospitals. If you click on any of these property types, you'll be limiting the search results to just those specific property types that you're choosing. You can also search by property status. The current property statuses we track are open or under construction. And then you can also search by whether the property contains a dialysis center, a surgery center, or an urgent care center. Once you have your criteria set, you would just click in the map and the map should update automatically. You can move the map along, and then if you want to update the view from the map, you can click Update Results at the bottom right-hand corner of your screen. As far as the map view, you can view a full map view, which we have right now. You can view a hybrid view, which will have half map and half list of properties that are on the map. The map returns the closest 150 properties to the address that you typed into the search box. Or simply you can type in a list of buildings that will pull up. If you do find if you do find that Revista is missing a property, we appreciate if you click on the Report a Missing Property link. That will pull up an email where we ask that you provide as much information as you possibly can on the property. And that will come right to us, and we usually get back to those within 24 hours. So that's a quick overview of how to use the Revista property search feature. Thank you for listening.